The taxi driver who lost his sight in one eye after a vicious assault at Henley Beach has thanked police for their efforts. Four men will face court next month following a public appeal for help.
Manbir Singh on his way to meet police and finalise his statement about the most horrifying night of his life. Relieved to hear that arrests have been made over a bashing that left him partially blinded.
Police called me, they arrested four people and